Dustin, how are you doing? I haven't seen you in ages.
House of Parmesan, please.
I'm fine. I'm terrific. You don't need to worry. Scott, talk to your boss and get him another interview at the call center, if you don't mind.
Got it.
Who's calling you at the dinner table? Who is this person?
Answer your mother. Don't make her feel stupid.